Paddy is a secondhand marketplace. Look, we believe that buying and selling secondhand goods helps ties lives. You know, reduce, reuse, recycle. So we focus on giving people the ability to take the stuff, their unused stuff, their pre-loved items, and post them for sale because they don't use them anymore. And you know, there are people out there that are looking for these items and they want to get them at a great deal. And that's our marketplace. Today, we do about 40 million page views a day. We do about 650,000 unique users per day. We get about 40,000 new items posted for sale per day. So the speed and the traffic issues are a big topic for us. We have multiple different databases that we use, and we generate about 100 gigs of data per day. So we actually need quite a fairly scalable solution. When we look at from our data center and how we interact with the cloud. We primarily use the cloud for our data stack, so it's really important that we have quality and reliability between our data center up to the cloud as well, because we depend upon our data, and that's the core of the business for us, so that we understand what our users need, and ultimately the data is what tells us about that. At Kaidi, we're a data-driven company, and the data is critical for us to be able to understand our customers' needs and also respond to their everyday needs. We have a hybrid solution where we have some, we have a local data center, which is with True IDC, and then we also have part of our stack sits in the Amazon cloud, so with AWS. And we use this hybrid solution because in Thailand, we have to have a quick response time for our users. With True IDC and our hybrid solution between our local data center up to AWS using Direct Connect, having that dedicated line to be able to reliably capture our data and be able to, in real time, understand our customers is critical to our business. And this is where we're very pleased about our partnership with True today and how they help us to ensure that our users get the best experience possible. Like, if we get beyond just our tech stack, what we really look for are the quality of the infrastructure that the provider would have for us, and really the quality of service. And I think what we've found with True IDC is the quality of service that we get. True IDC come with us and be a partner with us to help us build our solutions and our stacks has been really fabulous for us.